that. Let's acknowledge that the foods that we're eating, the way that we're living our life with the lack of exercise, is what is causing us to gain this weight in the first place. You know, we've had the same genes for the last 10,000 years, but right. We've only had an epidemic in type 2 diabetes for the last 20.